friends. It's Sonia with the Frugal Mrs.F. I wanted to show you what I got at the CVS. I had a $10 extra cure buck that I was going to use on some items. I didn't want it to expire, so I got this lice shield for kiddos, you know, try to keep the lice away. Repels lice and super lice was on clearance for $1.69. These things are not $1.69, they're usually at least $6.99. My daughter has been getting into sewing, and you know what this is? Is it a cookie? Is it cookies? Yes, right now it's cookies, but later on it's going to be a sewing kit. So I got that for her with 75 cents. I got this mustache wax because my eyebrows are just crazy. So I'm like, you know what? I'm going to try it. It says it dries clear. Okay. I'm not particular. As long as I find something to tame them, I'm good. Then I got these two gel pens from Wet n Wild. They're waterproof, non-breakable. They were buy one, get one half off. So it's about $4.50 for those. Oh, that mustache wax is $1.49. And then I got this Montreal fudge for my husband. It was half off, and so it made it 49 cents. And then I got my son this hoodie. Was $1. They have select items with a couple of hoodies and some t-shirts and stuff. It was $1. So all in all, it came up to $9.90, I guess. And so yeah, all that was free. I just thought I'd share that with you guys. If you hunt around a little bit and take some time, you can come away with some good stuff. I had a little bit of a frustrating trip. I'm not one to go into being irritated, but I did take a lot of deep breaths, and I'm probably going to smoke a cigarette in a minute, but anyways, at least I got what I wanted. I think what my goal is to get one of those clear Maybelline eyebrow mascara things. That's what I'm going for, and I could have done that today because it was $7.79, but I was just like, man, I really want to spend $7.79, even if it's free for that, when I could get all this other stuff that I actually wanted too. So I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get the bulkier things, and then if for whatever reason I come across another deal, you know, there's always some kind of makeup deal. It'll always be there. They've been making that product since I was a teenager. So, you know, sometimes getting a good deal means you gotta lie in wait, be that predator or something. You know, it's like, I don't have to have it right now. I can wait. It'll come around. I'll get it. All right. So guys, well, if you liked or enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up, a sub, what all that stuff that they tell you to do. That's kind of annoying. And even I fast forward through it, but I feel like I should help out my channel a little bit. All right, guys. Well, I hope you have a wonderful New Year's, and we will see you next year.